Carson blows his whistle to indicate that the play is starting. He then passes the ball to Spencer so he can inbound it. With Carson's left hand, he is doing a chopping motion to count 5 seconds, which is the amount of time a player has to inbound the ball.